Okay. So, I'm building this thing, which I'm not saying what it is because it's too obvious. And I'm at the point in which I'm discussing with myself how effective the lights are. Because the further you go, they dim out. So I'll have to wait till night to check how effective this new change I made works or not. Ready. What I want to do next is to build some zip lines. So far away, or right. If it's too far away, I'll still have the problem of the lights, right? Can't you be straight just to look good? magistrate. I think this is the... more straight possible. Or I could do something like a triangle zipline. I think this is a good idea. I was thinking of building four of them. I can build three of them. Okay, let me think about it. How can I build in a way? Doubts, lots of doubts. Because I was thinking of putting one zipline here and going there. And then from there. I could build one supply. Oops. Fuck. Okay. I can put one supply here. And then one there. Here. In this edge. And then another one here. Yeah, this is a good idea. So one zip line here. Okay. Silk, clay, and wheat stem. Silk, clay, wheat stem. How many stems? Six. Need to go base. Next thing I want to do is to build a new base. I'm a bit embarrassed about my base. It was like a emergency base. I built it because there was a bug in the game. And the only way I could go in the lab was through a backdoor. And I built a base close to the backdoor. At night I'm going to do the lights, and that's the mornings, I'm going to do the zip lines. Zippy zippy. So, let me get this. I need silk. I need clay. 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 Is this hot dogs? Hot dogs. I need clay. And I need, no, and I need this. And I need my ant armor. Let me see if I have new pieces of ant armor. No. Okay. Where's my ant armor? Ant armor gives you a bonus. In which you can carry more things. Look at that spider. Game is still buggy, huh? Okay, now I need to connect the zip line. Let's see, no anchors to connect. Let's see if it reads something. No, reads nothing. Okay. See? It's getting darker. You see a little bit. See? This is perfect. Now you see a little bit the lights. But what I want is to see the lights from far away. Far away. Like this. This is what I want. Look, look, looked up, looked up. That's what I want. But there's game limitations, which doesn't allow. So, let's go back to the lights. Wait a little bit more to be completely dark. I think I like these lights here. This light. I think I like it. It's just too dark. See? It's too dark. Hey, what? What's up, buddy? Silver Knight. Long time no see. Cyberpunk. Yeah, that will be the next game review. I'm very anxious about this game. It goes out. Look. It goes out. The further I go, the less you see the lights. What do you think this is? This is... What's this? Let's see if I was able to build it correctly. If you don't know what it is, it's a fail. You have one chance. Find out what it is. I'm still building, but the structure is ready. Change the I was doing this. I need So I think this is good. I think this light here is good. I'll do it in the entire thingy. What? You don't know what it is? Come on, dude. You have one chance. Yeah, it's huge. It's huge. It's fucking huge. But you still don't know what it is. You need to know what it is. Come on. What the fuck is this? It's easy, dude. Come on. Now it's too dark. You can see it completely. The lights help to tell what it is. I'm putting lights. I'm a bit confused now. Yes. I'm putting these lights to separate each of the bases. So Okay. What's that? What is it? Don't disappoint me, dude. Don't disappoint me, please. Please, 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 don't disappoint me. Hanukkah? What the fuck is this? I don't know what's this. Say it in English. Christmas tree. I don't know if it's Jewish, if it's Christian, or whatever it is, but it's a Christmas tree. I'm building a Christmas tree for Christmas, and I hope people like it. And I thought I'm doing it big. That's funny. And it's big, right? It's big. Putting the lights. The hard part is already done, actually. The hard part was to build the entire structure. I'm just taking care of the details. I'll go up there so you can see. I'll go up there. Let me finish putting the slides of the first base and I'll go up there. Once I fell from up there and I died. So that's why I'm planning on. Okay, that's why I'm planning on. That's why I'm planning on doing a zip line. Because of the lights, you can see the lights correctly from far away, and the tree is too big. Okay, let's go up there. I'll show you the tree. From up there. Ta-da! This is the star. This is the star. Well, actually, it's not a good. I'll come back at daylight. Because here you can see how tall it is. Anyway, let me see how the lights. I like the lights. This light's here. I like it. But you see how the light steams down and down and down and down and down. I don't like that. Now let's put some more lights on. On the second base. I was thinking on... Is it here? Yeah, it's here. I was thinking on putting some other stuff on the tree. You know, like when you do the decoration of your tree, you put a lot of stuff, right? You put balls, you put lights. I think I could put more stuff. I'm putting the lights now. I don't know if everything will stick to this roof piece. It's not the most friendly thingy. Okay. I don't know if I need to. If I need to do it on the last one, let me see. Oops. No, there are only three. I don't need to do the last one. Actually. Yeah, I don't need to do the last one. Quite spooky, no? It's quite spooky. I wanted the tree shine a little bit more. Maybe it's the time. It's 3 a.m. I don't know.
know I'm a picky eater, but still.
Okay, now I should build the zip lines. I like the way it is. I like the way. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. I need to check something. Yeah, there is a... Maybe I should do it. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. The pattern. The crow. Oops. The crow. My tree is the size of the crow. The crow scale. I mean, it isn't the stream title. I'm building something big. And you thought it was small. I don't know about that. Okay. Hello, world. This is not the best thing. Now let's do the zip lines. was clay this...
I'm hungry.
So I put one there. Now I need to... Better if I build a stairway here. Yeah. Because I don't think I will be able to. Climb and to jump with materials. And there's no wheat stem there. This spidey.
It's clean-ish.
Gonna be some stairs here. It's gonna be called Stairways to Heaven. And yeah, I have to kill more spiders. Maybe not. I'm playing alone, yes. I'm playing alone. I think you can play with three friends. I don't know if this is public. How do I know if it's public? I know that the multiplayer, their multiplayer is really messed up. I think you need to start as a multiplayer to be multiplayer, no? Or can you join in game? Do you have this game? When you start a match, you need to select single player or multiplayer. This is a single player. I don't know if you can make a single player a multiplayer or a multiplayer a single player. I don't know.
Good thing I'm hungry.
A chance to check my new websites? If you did, let me know what you think about it. Oh, you don't like it? You don't like survival games? You fucking forgot about me? What the hell? How can this be possible? if you search your name on the website, you find everything related about you. Oh, you did? Okay, cool. I'm tagging every. I'm creating a tag for everyone that participates in any way in the project, so people can have a little bit of their history too. I think it was something cool to do. Thanks, man. Two months of work on this website. Yeah, I'm asking everyone. Always be better, right? You can always improve. So I think that compared to the first version of the website, this website is better. But there are still things I can do on it. Now I'm taking a break on the development part of the product. I miss playing games, right? What have you been playing this last month?
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
Oh yeah? We should play together, dude. Just play together. How many crowns you got? Beyond Light? I don't know Beyond Light. They were testing the beta of Season 3 today. I was invited to play, but I didn't have time. You can join, actually, if you're interested on. That's a lot of crowns. That's a lot of crowns, dude. You must be a good player. People are getting better, right? So What do you mean? What? Oh, okay, I got it. Yeah. Everybody learning the tricks. Everybody. Oops. I think that in the next season they are bringing 8 new... 8 new... phases, stages. And it'll be a winter... winter season. Royal Roulette is the one at the end. It's the jump showdown. Yeah, jump showdown. I'm good at that one. But I don't grab. Grab is... I mean... it doesn't work all the time. Doesn't work every time. Well... at least... it doesn't work for everyone. Maybe it does for you. Yeah, that's why I don't like it. Yeah. I prefer to jump. And then, if I know the guy's trying to grab me, then I'll grab him, you know? But I'm not the initiator of the grabbing. So, do you think they should bring more, competitive statistics for the game? Yeah. For Fall Guys? Ah. Like ranks, or something like that?
I have limits! Or, I guess I thought I did.
Like MMR for Fall Guys. Ow! Oh, look at this. Shit. My glider ended. Too bad. Need to get another one. I think that if they don't add more... if they don't add something of progression. So do people have more sense of progression? People will stop playing the game. People need to feel they are growing, you know? What the fuck? Did you see how I died? That's crazy. Look at that shit.
Limits, or I guess I thought I did.
I'm almost there. Almost there. I didn't. I did see gameplays of that training. I know what you mean. I didn't play that training because it came out first on PlayStation. And then, no, I didn't. and then after 1 or 2 years came out for PC. And I have a PC. So I didn't see why I play it, you know. Oops. I still need one more. Same goes for... I didn't. What's called the name? That they just did a sequel now. What's the other one that's exclusive for PlayStation? For PlayStation is TLO. I forgot the name. The Last of Us. The Last of Us. Same goes for The Last of Us. I didn't play it, and I won't play it. Cause
I know I'm a picky eater, but still.
They say the game is awesome, but I'm not gonna play it. I need to play games that are just released, if you know what I mean. Maybe one day I'll buy a PlayStation 5. And then I'll start reviewing this exclusive PlayStation games. I already have the clay. Oh yeah, wait. I need the wheat stem. The problem here is that I'll need to build a bounce web elevator to make this fun. Have you tried on Humble Bundle? They have big price drops. I mean, if they didn't drop the prices now, after Cyber Monday and Black Friday and whatever else, it's not gonna happen, dude. Sorry to say.
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
I forgot to bring the grass. The grass plank. Oh, I know what I have to do. I know what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be fun. I didn't have an autosave. Okay, let's try this again. I need to build more. I need to build more. Seven. One of my anti-armors broke. With the fall. Now I can jump, for sure. Now I connect. 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 Already connected. Okay. Oh, I understand. Okay. I make the connection and then I build. See? This is cool. Now I can zip. Let's see. Oops. What? Back. Oh, I just want to zip.
Oh my god!
Yay! And I can see the tree perfectly. Yay! This is cool, man. I need to build one higher. Oops. I need to build one higher. Oops. Is this higher? I don't know. Now I want to build one from there to here. Okay. Let me go repair my armor.
At least it's clean. Ish. Good thing I'm hungry.
I'm gonna go to the other one now. Oh! Oh god. I need to get the... I need to get this glider, man. Always forgetting about it. Always taking damage. Okay. Let me equip. And now I'm gonna build. Now I'm gonna build the other one. From the other side of the tree. And I'll try to connect. I'll try to connect it to both of them, to this one and to that one. I don't want to do it too far away. I want. Yeah. I can't see shit. I think here's good. Here's good. See? I can connect both. Ha! Nice. Oops. Ta-da! What this does? Okay, this one will take me there. And this one. This one will also take me there. So now maybe I need to build one there high so I can come. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Oops.
I don't have a death wish!
Look at the tree. This is Disney, bro. It's a pity you can't put on a different perspective. On the first person perspective. Only on third. Yeehaw! That's all the intention, right? Okay. Guess- Thank you. I'll put a zip line there. So I can go. I don't have silk. I won't have silk. I have to build more silk. It'll take some time to build the silk. That's true.
I have limits. Or I guess I quite did.
Did you watch my highway video of the highway complex I built? Let me see if this works. Oh fuck, it won't work. The one I fail? No. I don't know which one is this one. It won't work. So I need to do something like this. First, why can't I just build this? It doesn't let me jump. See? When I jump here, it takes me back. So I'm gonna do this. I'm afraid it's not high enough. I built a highway system, see? In my map, look. The entire map. I have 5 different roads. fast travel anywhere. This one is the one of the roads. Okay, this one will work. This one should work. I'm gonna do two stairs, just to be sure.
No, I'm a picky eater, but still.
The next thing I'm gonna build is my base. It will be here. I was looking for something to build, like a castle or something like that, I don't know. But I couldn't find anything that's... Because this game is still too limited on the kind of materials you have to build things. So if you want to, like, I want to build the... I wanted to build the Winterfell, the castle of Winterfell, of the Starks, to be my base. But, I mean, it will never look like it, because you have a really big limitation of materials, colors, shapes, so... And I was looking for something that could look alike, but nothing. Okay. So it's this. Over there. Over there. Yeah. I'll leave this one here. There are two. Okay. So I need four more. Grass planks. I like doing this. Connect zip lines. I don't know, huh? They seem to be really even. I think it's slightly a little bit more. Slightly. I won't be able to build it now because I don't have the freaking silk. The crow. I think that the only way to do this silk is by there's nothing. It's not like the crude rope that you can Okay, let's go back through the tree. Wait. It takes so long, this thingy spinning. I could build another one. No rush.
I think I'm hungry.
Let me see if I can add more stuff at the tree. To add can I add this? You can add it upside down. Yeah, let's try another thing. I wanted to add this stuff. Ah, look. But then you won't see it properly, right? I don't know if I should add this. This was of the snake. Ladybug. So hard to find the sweet spot. There is a sweet spot, but I can't find it. You can't put it here. I mean, it doesn't allow you to put here, so... I wanted to put more decorations on the tree. Okay. Oh, look. But this is not cool, you know? It's like... This would be cool to add. Maybe next year, right? Maybe next year. Oops. Can I put a table here? This would be cool. No, it wouldn't be cool because it's made of clover too, so. Sign. There is a spot, see? No, maybe not. It's just a glitch. Yeah, it's a glitch. It's a glitch. I can't add anything else to my tree. Here? In front of the... Let me see something. This could be the... Ha ha ha! This could be an idea. I need to check at night how it looks. Because I don't want to... Because then I'll be hiding the light. I don't want to hide the light, right? It's funny that you can add... Look. You can add things to the light. Oh, let me try this. No. But to the light, it works. Can I add a sign? Yeah, add a sign and put different images. It is a way to I mean, it's a decoration, no? Can I add the chair? Yeah, I'll sit down in the chair. Imagine that. I'm the king of the tree. No. Okay. Building wide. Can I add a bed? I would add a bed, for sure. If I could, I would. Imagine. I can add a bed! I can add a chair. I can add a chair! This is perfect. Do I want it here? Wait. I want it in the middle. Three. There's 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't even know if we can sit in the chair. I don't know. But I'm gonna try. Should I add a chair up there and not down here? Yeah. The view is better, no? The lights, you can add everything. But I'm a bit scared that this will take down the lights, you know? I mean, the lights are already so weak from far away. If you add things on top of it, I'll add the chair, for sure. Let me just choose the right place. I think here's the right place. Who wants to sit in my chair? No? Cannot do. Maybe it only works at these ones. Maybe it only works at these ones. There's a height limit for chairs. Come on. works. Oh, I think I know what's the problem. The problem is that at these ones, I wasn't able to put it straight because it just didn't go straight. So when it's not straight, you don't have the space required. But that one is straight. Oh no, it's not. It's not straight. Yeah, in the small ones, it doesn't have the space required. In this one... No. What if I put my chair here in the top? No. Okay. So the conclusion is that I'll have to add 2 chairs. One here. And the other here. This is a nice touch. Oh, thank you, man. Thanks for the sub, buddy. I don't know why it didn't pop on the chat. Thanks for that, man. Means a lot. Let me see how I craft the chair. Base building. Decoration. I need 8 and 8. It's funny, I don't know why your subprime didn't popped on the chat. Strange. Berries. I need 8. Okay. Silk ready. Oops. I can do already 1 of the silks.
At least it's clean-ish.
I'll connect this one. And I'm gonna...
Look down! Don't look down!
I'm gonna fall. This is so cool. Yeah! Can we go faster? No, I don't think so. Look at this! I'm gonna drop here. Oh, it's shining! I'm gonna drop here. Woohoo! Ouch. I really hope I can sit. Can I sit? It doesn't let me sit. Come on. This is so stupid. You should be able to sit in the fucking chair. Come on, Obsidian. You can't sit. There's a chair and you can't sit in the chair. Oh god. Okay, I'm sitting. Now let's see how this impacts on the lights. Because if the impact is too big, I'm not doing more of that. I can see the chair. I can see the chair and I can see the light. It actually reflected. Look. There's a reflect. It reflects the light. See, the chair is here and the chair is here. One chair, two chairs. It reflects the light. Curious. Anyway, boys, my time is coming. I will think about it if I'm gonna do more decorations on the tree. It would be fun if you could see them, right? At morning, I will know. Let me just go and check, see if there's more silk. I'm gonna save it at the base and call the day. I will be streaming Friday. Thank you. Okay, boys. Thanks for watching. Have a great night, great weekend, and see you guys Friday.